Hey guys, welcome back to Kanak's Kitchen again. Today I'm gonna show you how to prepare veg cutlets or veg bullets. These are crispy and delicious fried appetizer which is prepared out of potatoes and other vegetables, and these are also known as croquettes. These are very quick and easy to prepare and perfect option for snacking and tea time. So over to my kitchen to see what you need for this. Oil in a wok first, and to this add the chopped onions along with the ginger garlic and the green chilies and saute it for a minute. When the onions becomes translucent, go on adding all the vegetables like the grated carrots, corns, peas, capsicum, and fry it for a while until they are slightly tender. You can also use a variety of vegetables over here like beans and mushrooms. Also add in the salt, pepper, mixed herb seasoning, red chili flakes and the lime juice. Next goes in the mashed potatoes and the lemon juice and give everything a good mix until everything has come together to form a dough-like consistency. You can check for salt over here. Once this mixture is ready, now cook this for a minute and switch off the flame. Now to this I'm going to add the bread crumbs along with the fresh coriander and mix well and let the mixture cool enough to handle, and then take 2 to 3 tablespoon mixture in your hand and shape them like bullets like this. You can make simple oval shaped cutlets also if you want. You can see how I'm making cutlets and bullets out of this. Keep doing this for all of them. Once the entire batch is ready, dip them into the all-purpose flour solution and then immediately coat them with the cornflakes powder until it is well coated on all the sides this way. Once the entire batch is ready, now heat sufficient oil for frying and lower them in hot oil and fry them for around 2 to 3 minutes or until they are golden brown and crispy on all the sides. Now they are fried enough, I'm going to remove them on a kitchen towel and serve hot with some ketchup on the side. So my easy and crispy veg bullets or veg kebabs are ready. You can make them in advance and just refrigerate them until using. And you can serve with some ketchup or chutney on the side. So do try this easy recipe and let me know how it turned out for you. And if you have any other suggestions or queries for me, please feel free to provide the same in the comment section. You can tune into my channel for a whole new recipes every Tuesdays and Fridays. It's me, Kanak, signing off. Bye-bye.